Two guys that will likely hear their names called as all-star game starters leading their teams in a primetime Saturday night duel. Luka Doncic and the Dallas Mavericks hosting Steph Curry and the Golden State Warriors. And I'm assuming the Mavs were good hosts because Steph Curry absolutely enjoyed his time in Dallas on Saturday. He was hot as it gets. Curry drilling threes all over the place, off balance, it doesn't matter. Keeping his Warriors team in this one. This three in the third is absolutely disgusting. Oh, you got to give me a little shimmy dance after that one, Curry. 11 of 19 from the three-point line was Steph, but the Mavs withstood Steph's greatness and answered in the fourth. Luka making plays for himself. This one to Tim Hardaway Jr. for three, 121-115. Now, it's a five-point game. Maxi Kleber with the rebound out to you-know-who. Doncic had a really good game himself. Yeah, people tell me he can't shoot. Yeah, right. Steph heading to the rim. It's a four-point game with 2 minutes to go. Kristaps Porzingis tracks down a loose ball. He gets it to Maxi Kleber, who knows what to do with it. Get it to Luka. Luka, 42 points, 11 assists, 7 boards. Curry making it a two-point game. He had 57 points and 5 assists. You heard me, 57. 131-130 with 10 seconds to go. Mavs got to get a shot up before the shot clock expires. They do. Kleber drills the clutch three. The Mavs would hold on to win by two. Catch full new episodes of Pharaoh's music-based platform every day only on YouTube at It's Mr. Teller Pharaoh. You can also find clips, updates, giveaways, and more on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, also at It's Mr. Teller Pharaoh. For all basketball fans, make sure you tune in to Pharaoh's daily highlights, reports, and commentary on YouTube at Hoops Pharaoh. And even more updates on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter at Hoops Pharaoh as well.